Every once in a while, we hear about salmonella cross-contamination, followed by a recall of foods such as spinach, pistachio nuts, and frozen broccoli. In December of 2015 alone, there were recalls for cucumbers, pet food, and nut butter spreads. So what is salmonella and what do patients experience? According to the Mayo Clinic, salmonella infection is a common bacterial disease that affects the intestinal tract and is known to cause food poisoning. The CDC estimates that salmonella causes approximately 1.2 million illnesses and 450 deaths annually in the United States. Most people infected will have diarrhea, fever, and abdominal cramping for 12 to 72 hours after infection. The illness can last anywhere from 4 to 7 days. In most cases, healthy individuals are able to recover without hospitalization. However, the infection can lead to hospitalization in some cases. The elderly, young children, and people with an impaired immune system are at greater risk. Help protect yourself and your family by being aware of any recalls and by practicing proper food safety techniques in the kitchen.